let's make welcome, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. Here they are, the fabulous Hubcaps.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. And good evening. Bye. You can rock it, you can roll it, do the stop and even stroll it at the hop. When the record starts spinning, you tune it, so when you're checking at the hop. Do the dance sensation and sweep of the nation at the hop. Let's go to 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 the hop. You can swing it, you can move it, you can really start grooving at the hop. When the jocks get smoother, and the music gets coolest at the hop. All the cats and chicks can get their kicks at the hop. Let's go! Let's go to the hop. 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 The hop, let's go! Now you can rock, you can roll, do the stop and even stroll it at the hop, 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 hop. When the record starts spinning, you chill it, so when you're chilling at the hop, hop, hop. The dance sensation that is sweet with the nation at the hop. You can smile, you can move it, you can really start grooving at the hop. When the jocks get smoother and the music gets coolest at the hop. All the cats and chicks can get their kicks at the hop. Let's go! Let's go to the hop. 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 Let's go to the hop.
Right there. Thank you very much. Good evening. Put your dancing shoes on.
Ooh-ah, 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 ooh-ah. Why do fools fall in love? Why do birds sing so gay? And lovers wait to break up day. Why do they fall in love?
Why does the father that's Frankie Lyman for you.
I can name this song in four beats of a snare drum. Some nights, maybe 8 or 12, but most of the time, four. I'm good.
Pretty woman, walking down the street. Pretty woman, the kind I like to meet. Pretty woman, I don't believe in you're not the truth. No one can look as good as you.
Mercy.
Pretty woman, won't you pardon me? Pretty woman, I couldn't help but see. Pretty woman, that you look lovely as can be. Are you lonely just like me? Pretty woman, stop a while. Pretty woman, talk a while. Pretty woman, give your smile to me. Pretty woman, yeah, yeah, yeah. Pretty woman, look my way. Pretty woman, say you'll stay with me. Okay, if that's the way it must be, okay, I guess I'll go on home this late, there'll be tomorrow night, but wait, what do I see? Is she walking back to me?
Thank you so much. Thank you.
We appreciate that.
That was Tommy.
If you knew Peggy Sue, then you know why I feel blue about Peggy. My Peggy Sue. Ooh, 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 I love you, gal, and I want you, Peggy Sue. Peggy Sue, Peggy Sue, oh, how my heart yearns for you. Oh, Peggy, my Peggy Sue. Ooh, 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 I love you, gal, and I want you, Peggy Sue. Peggy Sue. Peggy Sue, pretty, 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 pretty Peggy Sue. Oh, Peggy, my Peggy Sue. Oh, 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 I love you, gal, and I want you, Peggy Sue. Oh, I love you, gal, and I want you, Peggy Sue. Well, that'll be the day. When you say goodbye, yes, that'll be the day. When you make me cry, you say you're gonna live. You know it's a lie, cause that'll be the day. When I die, well, you give me all your loving and your a-dub-a-dubbing, all your hugs and kisses and your money too. Well, you know you love me, baby. Still, you tell me maybe that someday, well, I'll be the way. You know it's a lie, cause that'll be the day when I die. Be the day when you say goodbye. Yes, that'll be the day when you make me cry. You said you're gonna leave, you know it's a lie, cause that'll be the day when I die. Well, when Cupid shot his dart, he shot it at your heart. So if we ever part, then I leave you. You sit and hold me, and you tell me boldly that someday we'll when you say goodbye, yes, it'll be the day. When you make me cry, you say you're gonna live. You know it's a lie, cause that'll be the day when I die. Well, that'll be the day. That'll be the day. That'll be the day. That'll be the day. Buddy Ollie and the Crickets. Thank you.
That was Jen. Okay, we're having a wonderful time here tonight. I hope you guys are too. Normally, right now, I would tell you why I'm holding a clarinet and talk about Akerbilk and all that kind of stuff, 1962 number one record. But more importantly, we'd like to send a message out to PJ. We're thinking about him. He's in our prayers. We miss him, and we wish him all the best. So all the best for PJ. That being said, this song is Akerbilk's retirement plan. That's what he called it. It's called Stranger on the Shore.
Thank you.
That's Mr. Don Mark playing the clarinet. How about that? A clarinet on a rock and roll band. Which reminds me of this. My turn to ask the eternal question. Denny Cook, did you go surfing this morning, dude?
I did not.
Why not? I was out there about 6:30. Huge waves. It was cosmic. You know, I can still hear it. I can still hear the waves crashing, the birds chirping. That means it surfs up.
All the way from Redondo Beach, California, won't you please welcome the Beach Boys.
Let's go surfing now, everybody's learning now. Come on in safari with me.
Come on safari with me.
Early in the morning we'll be starting now. Some honeys will be coming along. We're loading up our woodies with our boards on the side, and we're heading out singing a song. Come on, baby, wait and see ya. I'm gonna take you surfing with me. Come along, surf, baby, wait and see ya. I'm gonna take you surfing with me. Let's go surfing now. Everybody's learning now. Come on,
surf with me. Come on, surf with me.
In Huntington and Malibu, they're shooting the pier. We're going on safari to the islands this year, so if you come and get ready to go, come on, baby, wait and see it. I'm gonna take you surfing with me. Now come along, surf, baby, wait and see it. I'm gonna take you surfing with me. Let's go. Tell you, surfing on safari's getting bigger every year, from Hawaii to the shores of Peru. Come on, baby, wait and see. I'm gonna take you surfing with me. Come along, surf, baby, wait and see. I'm gonna take you surfing with me. Let's go surfing now. Let's go surfing now. Everybody's learning now. Come on a safari with me.
Beach Boys. Hang on. That's some Beach Boys fans. All right. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. We're awful glad to be here with you this evening. How about a nice hand for Batista Sr. and Evelyn right down here in the front? They're the proud owners. Thank you for having us. Also, want to say a happy birthday to my good buddy Rick from Michigan. He's out over there, 65. 65 going on 20. I love that guy. Thank you. We're going to change the groove a little bit for you right now. Hubcaps want to go back and remember a couple of our favorite country and western superstars. This first journey is going to take us down to over to or up to Winchester, Virginia. Let's bring her on, Patsy Cline.
Walking, 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 walking.
I go out walking after midnight, out in the moonlight, just like we used to do. I'm always walking after midnight, searching for you. Walking, 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 walking. I stop to see a weeping willow, crying on his pillow. Maybe he's crying for me.
Crazy for loving you.
y'all. You know, I remember singing that song way back in 1960 at the Carnegie Hall. And at that time, I really thought I have arrived. But I gotta say, being here with you fine folks this evening, with Evelyn and Batista and you all, I never thought I'd be this fur up in high cotton. Now I'd like to introduce you to the man that wrote that lovely song. He's friends with y'all and friends with the farmer. I gotta tell you a little secret though. He ain't so famous with the IRS. Bring him on, Mr. Willie Nelson.
Sorry I'm late. They locked the door.
On the road again. I can't wait to get on the road again. The life of love is making music with my friend. I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Going places that I've never been. On the road again, like a band of gypsies, you rode down the highway. We're the best of friends, insisting that the world keep turning our way. And my way is on the road again. I can't wait to get on the road again. Life of love is making music with my friends. I can't wait to get on.
Play it for me, fellas.
Thank you.
Yeah, that's Barry Hollaber on the drums. Yes, indeed.
Damn, he feels good tonight. We're going to go back in time a little bit. What do you think? I'm sure everybody remembers being a teenager. And, you know, I kind of hold the title belt for being the world's oldest teenager. Keep it at home hanging on the wall. Because high school's tough. I'll tell you, I've been trying to graduate so long my beard's turning white. She goes, I feel better now. Hi, Roxy.
How you doing,
How
Tommy?
Are you doing?
How you doing?
Hey, you know, I was hanging out at school today by my locker right after third period math so I could watch you walk by.
I wasn't there because I was with my new boyfriend.
Well, you got a new boyfriend?
Yeah.
Yeah, what's his name?
Joey.
Joey,
Joey Bag of Donuts. You know him?
I know that dude. He's got the 49 Merc with primer and fender like James Dean had in that movie. Yeah, cool dude.
Yeah.
Cool guy. I remember him.
But I got a problem because this other boy won't leave me alone.
Imagine that, fellas.
Yeah. He followed me to the candy store.
Nah.
Followed me to the record shop.
No.
Followed me to school. Oh. I don't believe it. He followed me. See that guy with the Brill Cream in his hair right there?
Yo there, hockey
yeah,
puck. What's
him,
the matter with
that's
you?
That's right, him. Guys can be such a drag.
Yes, they can, folks. And speaking of drag, and I'm not kidding.
I got my sisters here from Brooklyn. Sylvia, Susie, come here and help me. Sylvia, the guy right there won't leave me alone.
Well, he went away, and you came around and bothered her every night. And when she wouldn't go out with you, you said things that weren't very nice.
My boyfriend's back, and you're gonna be in trouble.
Hey, la, hey, la, my boyfriend's
when you
back.
See him coming, better cut out on the double.
Hey, la, hey, la, my boyfriend's back.
You've been spreading lies that I was untrue. Cause he's coming after you.
Folks were always
mall, he kissed me goodbye. The tears were beginning to show. As he drove away on that rainy night, I begged him to go slow.
Was he hurt?
I'll never know. What could I do?
It wasn't me that time. I didn't
remembering all the things we'd been through.
Jesus, oh man.
In school they all stop and stare. I can't hide my tears, but I don't care. I'll never forget him,
the leader of the pack.
Like Halloween. Poison dog lips.
You can pay enough money
if you don't think it's like Halloween up here every night, never know what you're going to see. You've seen Roxy dance and you've heard her sing and so forth and play horn. Oh, we're going to turn her loose on the piano. She's an excellent pianist. She loves to play boogie-woogie piano. Check this out.
My grandfather used to play this on the fiddle. I'm going to play it on the keyboards. This is Bumblebee Boogie.
Thank you.
trying to take me to a disco. You'll never even get me out on the floor. In 10 minutes, I'll be late for the door. Start playing old-time rock and roll. Give me that old-time rock and roll. The kind of music that soothes my soul. Grab on in my mouth and day in the hall. With that old-time rock and roll.
So are y'all ready for a little more fun with the fabulous Hubcaps? Well, the Hubcaps wanted to do something extra special for you folks down here. And so they hired one of those singers that you haven't seen in a while. Let's see if we can get him out here. He's going to sing a special song for you. Come on out here, Elvis. We haven't seen you for a while, Elvis. You know, where you've been hiding.
Thank you very much. Pleasure to be with you.
What song are you going to sing for us, Elvis?
Oh, I got a few surprises, baby. I got a few surprises. Let me see if I can get this sandwich down here.
I think that's a surprise. I think we have a little communication problem here. You think you guys can work this out? Oh, we got a big problem.
I tell you what. You go ahead and sing a song, man. I'll jump in there.
Your hair looks great, Elvis.
Well,
you know I can be found sitting home all alone. You can't come around. At least please tell the phone. Don't be cruel to a heartless shoes. Maybe I made you mad. Something I might have said. Please let forgive me past. The future looks bright ahead. Don't be cruel to a heart that's true. I don't want no other love. Baby, it's just you I'm thinking of.
All right,
that's how you do it, son.
Thank you. Thank you very much. This one's for you.
You gonna take this one, son? Well, the bless of my soul, what's wrong with me? I miss you like a man on a buzzard tree. My friends see him acting as wild as a bug. I'm in love. I'm all shook up. Hey, hey, yeah. Please don't ask me what's on my mind. I'm a little mixed up, but I'm feeling fine. When I'm with a girl, I look best. My heart beats so scared. Be the devil, he touched my hand. Well, the chill I got. A little bit like a volcano's hot. Proud to say that she's my buttercup. I'm in love. I'm all shook up. Hey, hey, yeah. Hey, yeah. I'm all shook up.
I got this one, son. Baby, your loving teddy bear. Put a chain. And lead me anywhere. Oh, let me be.
Oh, let it be.
I don't want to be a tiger, cause tigers play too rough. I don't want to be your lion, cause lions ain't the kind you love enough. Just want to be your teddy bear. Put a chain around my neck and lead me anywhere. Oh, let me be.
Oh, let it be. Your
teddy bear. Oh, let me be.
Oh, let it be.
Your teddy bear. Just want to be your teddy bear. You ain't nothing but a hound dog crying all the time. You ain't hit nothing but a hound dog, hiding all the time. Well, you ain't never caught a rabbit, and you ain't no friend of mine.
Well, I said you was high class, that was just a lie. Well, I said you was high class, that was just a lie. Well, you ain't never caught a rabbit, you ain't no friend of mine. Come on, Elvis, come over here, come on.
Thank you very much.
Ladies and gentlemen, all of the Elvises have left the building.
All right, we're going to go down to New Orleans
And we're going to do a Larry Williams song. And this is a song that Larry Williams did a song called Bunny Maroney. And this is maybe one of his lesser known songs, although the Beatles did this song. It's called Slow Down. Well, come on, pretty baby, won't you walk with me? Come on, pretty baby, won't you talk with me? Come on, pretty baby, give me one more chance. Try to save our romance, slow down. Baby, I'm moving way too fast. You gotta give me a little loving, give me a little loving. Oh, if you want our love to last. Well, I used to walk you home, baby, after school. Yeah, but don't you. But now I got a fella in a time of pain. Baby, what you trying to do? You better slow down. Baby, I'm moving way too fast. You gotta give me a loving, give me a loving. If you want a love to last.
Playing and singing for you, featuring Cole on the guitar. And
all right, well, our next guest was one of the fashion icons of the 60s. Not you, Don. She raised those hemlines to a whole new level. You guys know who I'm talking about. It's Nancy Sinatra.
When you are the
That's the lovely Roxy. I love that outfit.
I like those boots. All right, how's everybody feeling? Okay? All right. Sounds like you're feeling all right. My question is, does anybody feel like singing a little bit? That's good. We're going to go back and remember a song made famous by Big Joe Turner. Like the way Bill Haley treated this one. Hubcaps got this one recorded too. You know the song. Help me out.
Permission. Let me get my geography right. Am I north, south? Okay, I got it. We're going to go over to New Orleans for about 2.5 minutes, and it goes like this.
Y'all.
appreciate that. Thank you so much.
All right. Our next guest comes to us all the way from Caesar's Palace in Las Vegas. Here's Denny Cook to pay tribute to Frank Sinatra.
Start spreading the news. I'm leaving today. I want to be a part of it. New York, New York. These vagabond shoes are longing to stray right through the very heart of it. New York, New York. I want to wake up in a city that never sleeps and find I'm king of the hill, the top of the heap. These little town blues are melting away. I'll make a brand new start of it in old New York. If I to you, New York, New York. New York, New York. I want to wake up in a city that never sleeps and find I'm in number one. To you, New York, New York, New York.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's my pal, Mr. Denny Cook.
How are you? Who loves you, baby?
Oh, let's go to Jilly's, man. We'll go to Jilly's after the gig. I bet by now everybody in this room has seen that TV commercial where the guy is sitting around the campfire and the dude goes, New York City, right? We're going to stay in New York for just a few more moments here.
Sounds like a good idea, Tom. We're going to stay in New York, except we're going to move from downtown to uptown, somewhere around 125th Street, and that is in Harlem. We're going to feature our sax and clarinet man. Extraordinaire. We call him Reed Man. This is Don Mark and Harlem Nocturne.
Thank you.
Don Mark on the saxophone. All right. Having some fun. Well, we got some more guest stars going to show up here in a second or two. Because I saw the limo pull in about back, so I know they're here. We just got to get them from the car to the stage. This first fellow we're going to bring up, he's in town just for a short while. He's currently traveling with the Rolling Stones. His name is Ronnie Wood, playing guitar with the Stones. Yeah, he decided to drop by and say hi and party with us a little bit here tonight. Is Ronnie in the house yet? Hey, there he is. Ronnie, what's going on, man? All right. You ain't been drinking, have you? All right. Well, I know he brought his friend. Let's get him out here. We're talking Rod Stewart.
You left me a week from home.
right here. You can clap along if you like. It's good for your hearts, you know, and other body parts.
Right now, we're going to go back to 1959, do a little thing by Mr. Eddie Cochran. Oh, well, I'm going to raise a fuss and I'm going to raise a holler about working on someone just to try to earn a dollar. Every time I call my baby to try and get a date, my boss says, don't die, son, you gotta work late. Sometimes I wonder what I'm gonna do, cause there ain't no cure for the summertime blues. Oh, well, my mama, papa told me, son, you gotta make some money. If you wanna use a car to go right next Sunday. Well, I didn't go to work, told the boss it was sick. You can't use a car cause you didn't work a lick. Sometimes I wonder what I'm gonna do, cause there ain't no cure for the summertime blues. I'm gonna take 2 weeks, gonna have a fun vacation. I'm gonna take my pop to the United Nations. Well, I called my congressman and he said, whoa, I'd like to help you, son, but you're too young to vote. Sometimes I wonder what I'm gonna do, cause there ain't no cure for the summertime blues. Eddie Cochran, the summer of 1959.
All right, we're going to do a little doo-wop for you. Here's a song that goes back with a group of fellas called the Capris. They gave you a classic song called There's a Moon Out Tonight. Well, maybe you never heard this one before. It's called the Morse Code of Love. Across the tears and my big and pretty please, my honey, honey, come down home to me. Oh, baby, I want your love, honey, I need your love,
Well, I made my stage, yes, that is true. But the biggest one I made was you. Honey, honey, come back home to me. Well, I thought you would understand. I'm not a one woman man. Not anymore, so come back home to me. Honey, I want your love.
Your Morse code of love. Thank you. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. We'd like to take you up the road a little bit. Take you up in the state 95. Going to go back to Washington, D.C. for a few moments. Like to pay a little tribute to a fella that passed away that hailed from that neck of the woods. Was the lead singer of a group that you might remember called the Spaniels. Now, here's a song normally reserved for the end of the night. Usually gave the fellas one more chance to catch a phone number, if you get my drift. But we're going to play it for you right now. We want you to get real close and remember the late, great Pookie Hudson with the Hubcaps. Sounds like this.
Good night, sweetheart. Well, it's time to go. Good night, sweetheart. Well, it's time to go. I hate to leave you, but I really must say, oh, good night, sweetheart, good night.
Well, it's 3:00 in the morning, baby, I just can't get it right. Well, I hate to leave you, babe, I don't mean. Because I love you so. Good night, sweetheart. Well, it's time to go. Good night, sweetheart. Well, it's time to go. I hate to leave you, I really must say. Oh, good night, sweetheart. Good night, oh, your mother, oh, and your father wouldn't like it if I stayed here too long. One kiss then stop, and I'll be going. You know I hate to go. Good night, sweetheart. Well, it's time to go. Good night, sweetheart. Well, it's time to go. I hate to leave you, I really must say. Oh, good night, sweetheart. Good night. Keep them close, Reedland. Thank you.
Good night, sweetheart. Well, it's time to go. Good night, sweetheart. Well, it's time to go. I hate to leave you, I really must say. Oh, good night, sweetheart. Good night.
Well, thank you. You guys remember that one, eh? I tell you, gang, I feel a groove coming on. Come on over, baby. Whole lot of shaking going on. I say, come on over, baby. Baby, you can't go wrong. Wait, baby. Whole lot of shaking going on. I say, come on over, baby. We got chicken in the morning.
Woo!
Honey! Come on over, baby. Really got the bull by the horn. We ain't faking. A whole lot of shaking going on. Well, I say, shake, baby, shake. I say, shake, baby, shake. I said, shake it, baby, shake it. I let it shake, baby, shake. Come on over, a whole lot of shaking. Ladies and gentlemen, Tommy Dilley on the keyboard.
Section.
Marvelous, marvelous, marvelous.
You know, earlier before showtime, I was talking to a few of you folks, and some people were asking me how long the Hubcaps have been performing. And I told them, and well, I'm going to tell you all now, it's been, sir, do you have a calculator? 37 years. And some of us have been in the band for 30 years, some of us have been in the band for 37 years. Come over here for a minute. This guy was here from the very beginning. One of my favorite singers, and on top of all that, a really nice man, folks, Mr. Denny Cook.
Thank you very much. Now, what, you got something to say?
Yeah, I joined when I was 7.
Are you ready to play? Hey, you. You ready to play upside down? Yes, you are. The red looks very nice on you. With a red rose in? Very, very, very nice. Makes sense to me. The redhead ladies, yes. Okay. You got your cat in the hat tennis shoes. Well, you've been on vacation.
You even got a red band around your head. Yeah. Yes, I did. You're killing me. Are you going to play upside down? I want you to play upside down. On bass guitar, that's Jan Sikowski.
Well, I'll be.
Let's give the drummer some. Barry Holliver on the traps. Now wait a minute. Did somebody say keep on rocking?
Give it up for them, ladies and gentlemen. These are the Fabulous Hubcaps.
Do y'all want more? I don't think they'll come out for that. Do y'all want more? That's what I thought you said. More, 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 more.
Well, thank you very much. Well, there's one style of music we haven't done this evening so far, and that's a little bit of rhythm and blues, some soul music. Can we get funky? We like to remember a legend by the name of Wicked Wilson Pickett. One, two, three. One, two, three. You got to know how to pony. Your backbone slipping. Do the what you see. And like my little Lucy. How? Na 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 na. I want to hear the party people.
Na 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 na
John Sally, twisting with Lucy, doing the white Tuesday. Roll over on your back, like it like daddy, and do that jack, and watch me work, y'all. I'm doing it, I'm doing it, and watch me do it now.
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, give it up for them. These are the Fabulous Hubcaps.